Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, the MK Lady. Well, it's Christmas Day and wow, it's amazing day. It's also the Friday, it's also MK unboxing and the weekend. So it's like a triple whammy day for the unboxing. But how about that Wednesday unboxing for the Michael Kors Samara, the new Michael Kors Samara, so pretty. And I didn't really get a chance to show it on in that video because there was the boots and all that jazz, but look at how cute that is. That is on the middle setting, so it is quite thicker and it's a little chunky, but that's okay. But oh my goodness, and the magnetic. We'll look at more details when I do the review and the back phone slide. Now, I just want to grab my regular size iPhone, and yes, that one fits. Now, I borrowed this Plus iPhone finally, and it does actually fit in the back. So this is a Plus Pro iPhone, I guess you could say, but the beautiful Samara. So there's gonna be some Boxing Day sales, and actually some of them are starting today, Christmas Day. Merry Christmas to everyone. Happy holidays if you celebrate something else, but it's super exciting. So there will be holidays, which is today, but there will be Boxing Day sales starting today. I know, I think it was Sports Check, Mark's Work, Warehouse were starting on December 25th, and Michael Kors already has that 15% off, so that Samara bag is in that 15% off. Now, I'm still waiting for Coach. That'll probably drop a little later, I'm not sure. So today is a double unboxing. It's the continuation from the Wednesday unboxing, so we will get right into it. Quit yapping, make this video short and sweet because I know you do want to get back to your families for Christmas. So the first actual item is going to be the Samara in wallet in the color luggage. So pretty. Now, you probably know what the next package will be and why I got this beautiful wallet. So it is the pebble leather with the smooth leather, and it does have this, let's just rip it right off. It does have this detachable wristlet right here. So I actually didn't even tell you about the outfit of the day, which is just this plain t-shirt. It's Merry Christmas with the little decorations, and then the gold Hilberg and Burke sparkle earrings, and the Michael Kors white Parker watch with the gold as well. So here's Michael Kors. So let's get back to this wallet. Now, I was excited to see this wallet because it's not very big and it's only at about a 5. So it looks interesting. You do have all these card slots, ID spot, and then coin slot, and also this back area for cash. So yeah, this one, the Samara large flap, and it is a phone case as well. But I thought you could put money in there. Let's just see if my regular iPhone, yes, my regular iPhone fits in there. I don't think, I highly doubt, but let's check it out. Okay, so this is a Plus and it fits, it barely, and it does have a case, so that's good to know. I didn't know it would fit. It looks super small, but it closes and it fits, but I don't have any cards in there. I guess if you didn't have a case, it would fit. So that's a Plus and a regular, and it does fit. So let's just take that off. So I thought, you know, I could stick other items in there, like my cash or something. So this is the beautiful Samara wallet. Now, What do we have in here? Which is a matching set again. I don't know what's going on with me lately. I don't usually get matching sets, but I got the Bedford matching set. So this one is the Samira in the color Luggage. And it is right here in the beautiful pebble leather, which is the exact same as the black. I really love this style. I was looking at it. I didn't get a chance to see it online. So like the unboxing for Wednesday, it's just these two attachments. So we did already take a look at them and we'll just do the buckle up. Maybe we'll do it on the second last setting and see how that sits, because the black one was on the middle setting, and we'll just put this one on the second last setting and we'll take a look at it right here. So here's the brown sitting a little lower. Whoops, forgot to take out this stuff here. So just more wrap and more wrap. Everything is just falling to the ground. So this one is attached right here. So you gotta rip this off. And it is a nice size. Like, it would fit my items, I think. And on the inside, just throwing things everywhere. It is a smooth leather right here, magnetic closure. And it does have some card slots here. This one you can see a little better. And then a zip pocket right there, and then here is the tag. But oh my goodness, and it has a thicker strap, so with my Merry Christmas, looks super cute. And then, you know, you can put it to the back if you like, and you can even shorten the strap and just carry it like as a gorgeous little crossbody. So the purse and the wallet, actually let's see if the wallet fits. That's a good question. And yes, it does fit. Now, it takes up most of the room. We'll just stick the wristlet there. I could probably stick a couple items in there, but the wallet fits. The Samira wallet fits. And then, of course, you have the back pocket. So let's just stick my regular iPhone. And like I showed you before, a plus iPhone fits in there just nicely. So you could see, so pretty. And then let's grab the black one as well. Oh my goodness. So here they are, the Luggage and gold. And I'm glad I ordered. I wonder if I'll keep them both, but it looks like I want to keep them both because they're both so pretty. I love the flap. Now, I think there was a soft pebble leather, or sorry, a soft pink one on there, and there was a smaller one. Now, I think the smaller one is in the white monogram, and I think that one would be pretty as well. But here is the matching set, and Merry Christmas. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, The MK Lady. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell, because every time I upload a video, you will get notified. Have a great day. Bye.